seem to finally be back. Somehow this first video after this long break, and I've had many of them since the beginning of this channel, and somehow this one looks a bit Christmas related, even though it's June. But I hope I will find some time to edit and upload it, at least before December. So I hope it's not going to be Christmas time when you first see it. But even so, I hope it's still going to relax you, maybe remind of the cozy, cold days. In the current summer heat, what I have here is this dish. Beads of all kinds, and also these kind of things, and a candle in this cute magnificent looking holder. I like it very much. It's very calming to look at it, the way it reflects the light. Looks a bit like molten steel. That cooled off in some peculiar way to form all this irregular hills and valleys on its surface. Warmth of a candlelight, even be it that small, seems to be able to warm you up even in the coldest evening. This kind of fire is probably the most alive. close and familiar to the most of us. As for the ornaments, I actually have been keeping them in this dish on this side of my drawer because I didn't want to put it away for the summer. I wanted to look at it also during the spring, the summer, and the autumn, and not only during Christmas time. So I decided not to put them away. One of them is silver. The biggest beads remind me of a disco ball. Though it doesn't shine that bright, but still. It's gonna be tough to untangle it, as usual. Right now, I just want to play with them a bit. Because this sound is one of the holiday sounds that make me go back to my childhood. This traditional red beaded string is the first one I ever bought myself. This is so classical. I think this kind of ornaments will never go out of fashion. The all-time bestseller, I guess. And the color, the festive red, is just right. This one with a delicate purple hue to it. And I think it looks some candy like. Smooth lollipops on a string. Cute snowflakes. They're so delicate. If there was wind in my apartment during the holidays, they would ring like bells. And I can play with them like with coins in the treasure chest. So that's a fairy tale sound, right? Treasures, jewels, golden coins. Necklaces and crowns and rings and bracelets, all those things that are synonyms to wealth, magic, and royalty. Holidays and festivals, I think, are always those days when we kind of pretend we lead the life we really want. Joyous, rich, healthy, and merry. That's why we cherish those days so. those. Red shining hearts. Again, put on your Christmas tree or anywhere you like. They look like candies too. Or maybe like huge ruby stones among all those other treasures. There's also this kind, not so shiny, but still very beautiful. It looks like it emits shine from the inside when the light hits it. Let me remove the candle so that I could really play with the ornaments, with the beads some more. Oops. I'm going to blow it off in a second. But for now, let's listen to those. Thank you. rattlesnake. That's what it's called. What it's called, but this is most probably the wrong name because I don't know it. Oh, those glowing beads. Beads, beads, beads. Strange. I feel like I could do this all day. This bundle is very pleasant to touch as well. Touch, 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 touch. So ductile, clicking, shiny. Relax and muse upon Christmas feelings. festive mood. And enjoy this eye candy. I hope I'm going